Hey, Provident Preppers, we rely so much on the internet, sometimes we forget about the fact that it may not always be there, and it may not be there when we really need it the most. Hence, the need for us to develop a little prepper library. You start with a book here and a book there. Maybe you create a binder with some good articles and other information in it. But whatever you do, just start building a little library of great information that will help you when the chips are against you.